So I know everyone out there at one point in their life has had trouble removing Sharpie or permanent marker from something that it shouldn't be on. See, like this car, we're going to give that a second to dry. Okay, it should be dry. I gave her about 15 minutes. Yep. So all you actually need to remove permanent marker from any smooth surface is a dry erase marker. You take the marker, run it over top, take your finger, and she is gone. You're welcome.